comparing it to other shops, I've worked at other shops that market themselves as a traditional barber shop, and it's just not a real barber shop. But when you come to the Barber Pole, it's a traditional barber shop where you can, you know, get a shave and, you know, around the ears and the back of the neck, and you can really get a traditional flat top or a fade, or just, it's a real traditional barbershop. My name's Steven Gleason. I'm a master barber at the Barber Pole, 318 Johnny Mercer Boulevard. Well, my first thoughts of the day are to get the shop ready, clean, and ready to go for the first customers of the day. We get regulars on a weekly basis. You get a good feel for the customer in the first couple sentences, whether they're a talker or not, but I pretty much lead them to their 20 minutes here at the shop, what they want to speak about. If they're not in a talking mood, you can tell, and if they are, you just lead them down that road and listen, and pretty much be a psychiatrist and listen to them for the 20 minutes. I knew I wanted to be a barber at the age of 20. I was turned down to go into the Navy for a heart murmur and was following my dad's lead, and he was in the Navy and then from there went on to be a barber. So not being able to get into the Navy and turned down for a heart murmur, I decided to go the barber path. My dad started shortly after he got out of the Navy in 1949. He received his master barber out of Boston, Massachusetts, and opened a shop shortly after, 45 miles north of Boston, and was a very successful barber in a small town. My specific memories of the barber shop, my most fond memories, I can remember going in and looking at the Mad magazines and always getting into the candy and the gum. From my days growing up and looking back in history and some of our most times, like John F. Kennedy, and you know, that traditional look with the taper in the back and, you know, parted on the side, I think that haircut will go on forever, because even today when moms bring their kids in and they only want a light trim, and eventually we get to that point where we give them that traditional haircut and we part it on the side and, you know, comb it back and gel it down, it's a feeling that you get inside, that you can see the mom just light up, that their kid is growing up right in front of their eyes. The Barber Pole is here today and will be for years to come as a favorite American pastime.